I'm Mrs. Prince, and this is my little friend Kipper, and we are going to show you around Kipper classroom so you know what's going to happen when you come in September. In the mornings, you're going to come in this door into Kipper classroom. Now, this is my current class at the moment, so they are going to show you all the bits and bobs that they are doing in the mornings. So as you can see, we have a little look around. There are lots of things to do in class. Normally in the mornings, things are set up for you to come in and have a look at and see whether you want to give them a go. But there's lots of opportunities and different things for you to do. So we're just going to have a little walk around the classroom. Hopefully Mrs. Prince will be able to have the home corner back out for September. I really hope that we can. But everything else in here is set up as it would normally be. So Kipper class has fish that we look after all the time. They're in there, can we see the fish? Okay, we've got the boys doing some building here. These little boxes are for your book bags that we've all told you about. You're going to get your book bags and the coat. You put all your coats and your belongings over there. We're going to give you a really quick look at the toilets. You have a toilet in the class that you can go into, so you don't need to worry about that. This is our art area with all the girls getting creative over here. Your animal when you start, and that is Kipper class. We can't wait to see you.